they didn't manage it in any way. So they paid the license fee to be on the river. But then once you were there, it's just
more popular.
Unfortunately, there is no CCTV camera. I mean, it's fair enough.